I've just stepped into the Black Hill Conservation Park. My house is only a 5-minute walk from here in the suburb of Athelstan there. This is the start of a park. And as you can see, pretty much where I live, we're already fairly elevated. There's the cement works, Adelaide Brighton Cement at Birkenhead. I've now climbed 70 metres in height above my house. I've come up through that gully there, through there, up through the hairpin, but got a long way up to go yet.
Always sipping my coffee on the way on these walks. Cheers! And this crisp, cool air up here. Beautiful.
Magic. Beautiful. Look at that. Up on the Black Hill Range. And with the sun getting lower, start seeing these brilliant colours up on the hill. Just sort of a reddish orange tinge. Absolutely beautiful. What can I say? I'm moving now to get to another vantage point, sort of with a different setting. The sun will be deeper and the sky will be redder. I'm getting near the top of the range now. This is just beautiful. This is the top of the range. The actual Black Hill summit is over there, but the height difference is insignificant. Here we're about 300 metres above where I live. So that implies that my house is about 160 metres above sea level. The actual summit of Black Hill is about 460 metres high above sea level. Okay, I better rush to the next viewing spot because this is just absolutely superb up here tonight. Hello, Skip. How you doing, Skip? You enjoying the sunset? Yeah. Hop, hop, away you go. There we go. The sun's really low now. There it is. Across the sea. Deep gully down in there, Ghost Tree Gully. and that is a real winter sunset. That is a real winter sky there. Right on the horizon, the sun's just set. Beautiful red colour. You can sort of see a bit of rain falling off those clouds over there. Just see the precipitation. Adelaide, the lights are starting to flick on now. It's just been a pitting walk tonight. There's the Torrens Island Power Station there. There's Outer Harbour, big cranes for the shipping. Sunset on Black Hill, beautiful, look at that redness. This is the best time to be up here.
Beautiful tonight, beautiful sunset up on Black Hill. It's just been superb. Nearly home, just a short stroll, home in 5 minutes.